こんにちは。
Good afternoon, everyone.
上原涼介と申します。
My name is 涼介上原。
ちょっと英語が苦手なので日本語で喋らせてもらいますね。
I seem to have trouble using English, so I'll do my presentation in Japanese.
東京の代官山に、オフィスを構えて、クリエイティブユニットキギという、名前で活動しています。
So I formulated a office and my creative team in, called Kigi in 代官山 of Tokyo.
渡辺芳恵という女性のクリエイターと一緒に、2012年に立ち上げました。
So I've created this creative unit with Miss
Yoshie
Watanabe-san, who is also a creator in 2012.
で、社員は僕ら含め9人という小さな組織です。
There are 9 in total for this particular creative unit, including me.
ちょっとその様子を、まず、画像をご覧になってもらいます。
So this is the two of us.
こんなオフィスです。
This is our office.
キギは2人ともアートディレクター、グラフィックデザイナーが集まる、業界に属していますが、彼らと違うところがあります。
So Kigi, for the two of us, we are also all working as an art director and graphic designer. This is a, although we have, we are included as a graphic designer and art director, but there are also other different functions.
我々の仕事の軸は3つあります。
There are three different focus to our job.
これは3年前に出版した本ですが、キギのクリエーションを3つの角度から編集したものです。
So this was publicated in 3 years ago. This was to represent the work of Kigi in 3 different angles.
1つ目は軸となるグラフィックデザインの仕事、2つ目はプロダクトデザイン、そして3つ目はプライベートワークです。
So the first one was using a graphic design as a focus. The second was a product design, and the third one is for private works.
これからの話は全てのクリエーションはボーダレスに融合し始めているということを前提としてお話しさせてください。
So for the following artworks we would like to use a borderless theme way to represent the artwork that we're working so far.
まずはざっと作品をご覧ください。
So please look at our artwork.
女性的な表現の作品は渡辺芳恵のものです。
There is a strong feminine concept in behind it designing artworks.
一緒にやっている仕事もあれば、それぞれでやっている仕事もあります。
There are artworks that we work together, or at the same time we have artwork that were done separately.
はい、ちょっとここで止めますね。グラフィックデザインは、今は、CI、VI に始まり、ブランディングのデザインの仕事が多いです。
So for graphic design, our work started with corporate image and visual image. We also take up works that are on branding designs as well.
ブランディングデザインの流れから広告やウェブサイト、パッケージ、デザインとかに広がっていきます。
So for package design, the artwork they start span from advertisements, websites, and package designs as well.
僕は20年、渡辺義恵は約30年、グラフィックデザインの仕事をしてきました。
So for me, I've worked for 20 years in graphic design, while Watanabe has worked for 30 years.
プロダクトデザインは、我々は1990年代の後半から作ってきました。
So we have started our doing product designs starting from the end of the 19th century.
カレンダーなどの紙物に始まり、フラーベース、活版の操作、時計、家具なども作っています。
So we have designed that span across from a calendar, flower base and cup and saucers and watchwork furniture. We have made a lot of different pieces throughout the years.
最近は町おこし的な活動からものづくりをする仕事とかにも力を入れています。
So in recent days, we have also put in effort into working on town rejuvenation projects as well.
プライベートワークは2007年頃から始めています。
So, for private work, we started from 2007.
これに関しても共同作品と単独作品があります。
So, we have worked not only as a collaboration to collaborative artwork, but also as in individuals.
2人で作るようになったそのきっかけとなったのは、2人で制作したショートフィルムの作品でした。
So the start that we have started how we start the design work together was that we have worked together to work on a short film.
作品を制作して個展をやるなどしながらコツコツと作品を貯めて、昨年東京から150キロ離れた宇都宮美術館で大規模な個展をやらせていただきました。
So originally we have started creating our artworks. We have started with individual exhibitions. While at the same time, after we have collected enough artwork together, last year we have started our large-scale exhibition at the Utsunomiya Museum of Arts, which is 150 kilometers away from Tokyo.
今後半にこれ流れていたこの画像がその展覧会の様子ですね。
So the second half of these artwork that was displayed on slides are artwork that displayed at the art show that at the Utsunomiya Museum of Arts.
ここではとても大きな会場だったのでデザインの仕事もこの7年分ぐらいの仕事を展示させていただきました。
So this is extremely large museum with the large scale of space. They have collected 7 years of artwork that was displayed at this museum.
ここでプライベートワークについて少し説明させていただきます。
So let me explain a little bit about our private works at the same time.
グラフィックとプロダクトに関しては多分想像がつくと思うんですが、これが一番特殊だと思うのでちょっと説明させていただきます。
So not only as a graphic and product design, these are the most special artwork that in my opinion that should be displayed.
我々は、作品生活を美術や芸術作品と言わずプライベートワークと呼んでいるのには3つの理由があります。
So for us, we do not only look at it as an art or our design piece, but we are also looking at a private piece of work. There's three reasons to why we call it that way.
一つは私たちが作るほぼ全ての作品制作はクリエーションのためのスタディであると考えています。
So in the first place, we designed all these pieces of artwork in the creation for study rather than for display.
企業が行うクリエーションとは社会とつながることで湧き上がってくるものです。
The creation of Kiki was to create artwork that can connect with the society.
それはグラフィックデザインでもありプロダクトデザインでもあり映像でもあり空間でもありイベントでもあり展覧会でもあります。
So So this not only expands across graphic design, there are also parts with product design, visual artwork, films, space, events, exhibitions. So the span of the artwork expands across different spheres.
アウトプットの方法論や可能性は無限にあります。
There's an infinite imagination that can be created through the output, the form of output.
検証段階で出てきたアイデアは、実際のリアルな成果物よりも面白い場合がほとんどです。
So at the analytic stage of the artwork, the original concept, was not exactly the same, and so while in certain periods, the artwork that was created in real life may deem to be more interesting than the concept itself.
なぜなら、予算も納期も方法論も、無視した完全な想像の世界だからです。
The reason is that we have completely ignored all budget, time, and form.That the artwork was created throughout the production progress.
デザインの仕事はその想像の世界をいかにしてユーザーに届けるかという作業でもあります。
The work of design should be something that, that would expand across, exceed the user's imagination and fall into the creation or the world of creation.
ただその際、想像の世界は少しずつ省略され、調整されていきます。
However, in the form of imagination, the world is being omitted and adjusted at the same time.
一見つまらなくなるように感じるかもしれませんが、私にしてみると一つの優しさだと思っています。
In first sight, the artwork may seem to be a little boring or uninteresting at the time, but in my view, this is another form of kindness.
アート作品には優しさがテーマとなる作品以外は優しさはいりません。
For artwork, the theme of gentleness and easiness should not be included other than the artwork itself.
鑑賞者が置いてきぼりにされるような作品が多々あります。それで良いのです。
The viewer should be able to take a step back to look at the artwork, the art piece, and that should be just fine the way it is.
僕はよくアートとデザインの関係を山登りに例えて言うことがあります。
Yeah, in my case, I always use the hiking to describe the relation between art and design.
どうしようかな。日本では高い山に登るとヤッホーと、ヤッホーと叫ぶ。そうすると山から反射してヤッホーって返ってくる。そういう文化があります。
So in the Japanese culture,we would hike up the highest mountain possible and scream Yahoo, and the reverberation should return with the same Yahoo at the same time.
最も高い山まで登ってヤッホーと叫んでみてください。その山よりも高い山がないので小玉は帰ってきません。
Please try and hike up the highest mountain you can possibly find and scream out Yahoo and there should be no other in that particular mountain that you choose to hike should be no taller higher not higher than any other mountain that you hike.
アートはそれで良いと思っています。
That should be how art should be.
デザインは一度山頂まで登ってヤッホーと叫んでみて小玉が帰ってこないことを確かめてから下山します。
In terms of design, you should be hiking above a mountain and scream Yahoo until there's no any reverberation that comes back and return in confirmation, then you get off the mountain.
つまりどの場所に行けばきちんと小玉が帰ってくるかその検証作業をするんです。
So in conclusion, you should be getting from that particular place when you rise and hike above a mountain and when there are no vibrations that comes back in return then this is the type of work that we're doing for design.
たくさんの小玉が帰ってくる場合もあれば少しの小玉で良い場合もあります。それを細かく綿密に検証するんです。
So the work of our design is to examine whether there are a lot of vibration and vibrations in return throughout your design work. And sometimes there will be a lot of vibration in return, while sometimes they do not.
デザインに落とし込む前に山頂まで登る作業が我々のステディであり、また作品制作でもあるんです。
So before the design gets nailed down, the work to hike up the mountain and find out the how the study works out is our work that we're supposed to be doing.
少し長くなりましたが、これが我々の作品制作を美術や芸術作品と言わずにプライベートワークと呼んでいる一つ目の理由です。
This might be a little long. However, this is the reason why we call our artwork and our design and our design directions to be private work.
2つ目は自発的なプロジェクトは全てプライベートワークだからです。
So the second point is that these are all the projects are designed and created out of our own volition.
我々はブランドを立ち上げたり、お店を立ち上げたり、イベントを開催したり、作品集などの本を出版社と費用を出し合い、自主的に制作出版したりもしています。
So there are some time to time that we also create new brand names, new stores, and create new events just to create these different artworks with collaboration artworks, with books, and talk with publication companies, and work out all the numbers.
それらすべてを作品と同じレベルで考えているからです。
Because this is the reason behind that is that we look into all artwork as the same as equals.
3つ目の理由は、現代美術家のように作品に値段をつけて価値を競うことをしたくないということです。
The third reason is that the modern artists, we wouldn't like them to compete against each other in terms of design values.
マーケット主体になり、ものづくりへの純度が落ちるからです。
In that case, if we take them into competition, into competing standards, the market will, and the creation of artwork will come down the level.
現代美術を否定しているわけではなくて、このことは傾向としてしばしば見られます。
It doesn't mean that we are denying the nature of modern artwork. There's just a particular trend that's going on in this sense.
また生活のために作品を作ることをすると、ある方法論のコピー and paste をしだすからです。これも一つの傾向です。
If we design our artwork based on our day-to-day life needs, in terms of creativity, there will be a very copy and paste type of artwork that will be created throughout the process.
また作品よりもこれからは活動がアートになると考えています。
So in terms of our work, we don't want it to be determined as a particular piece of art, but rather as a movement for the artwork.
もしかしたら我々のような職業がその仕事の仕方次第では現代美術を引っ張っていくようなことが起きるのではないかと思っています。
So in this sense, we hope that maybe, just maybe, that our work will become something that leads the industry and our work as an occupation. Through this, we can lead modern arts into a different level.
そういった意味でもプライベートワークは企業にとって重要な仕事と言えます。
So in that sense, the private work sector of Kiki is a very important piece of work that we do on a day-to-day basis.
ここで二人で仕事を始めたきっかけの話をします。
So I would like to explain how we started the working together in this sector.
もともとはドラフトという約40人ほどの社員がいるデザイン事務所に二人とも僕は14年、渡辺は25年と所属していて、1999年から一緒に仕事をし始めたんです。
So originally, me and Watanabe-san were working in a design company that with about 40 employees in the company. I've worked for 14 years while Watanabe has worked for 25 years. We started working together in that company in 1999.
その頃は日本は広告の全盛期でしたが、僕らはそれまで日本のアートディレクターがあまりやってこなかった店作りという仕事をやることになったんです。
So at that time, it was the time when advertisements and design was at its blooming period with lots of business. At that time, the Japanese art directors do not receive a lot of talks about creating a new store or a particular retail store in their line of work.
このロゴの仕事なんですが、キャスロンというベーカリーカフェの仕事です。
So, in regarding to this logo, this was made for a bakery cafe called Caslon.
プロダクトも販売するお店です。
It's a store that also sells various products, design products.
ロゴに始まり、あらゆるグラフィック、広告空間、制服、食器類、商品、ウェブサイトなど、僕らの今の仕事の一つの柱となるものはブランディングデザインなのですが、その元になる仕事に携わることができました。
So this was the first piece of branding design work that we've started. Not only for the logo, there are also different graphic works, advertisements, a space, uniforms, and the tools that the food and plates that we use there, and various products and the websites that we have designed were all part of this branding design that we have done for this particular project.
もちろん初めての取り組みなので、半分以上が初体験でとても大変でした。
So of course this was a collaboration effort. This was our first piece of work, and half the work was actually something that's completely new to us. It was a very hard, tough piece of work for us.
メンバーにはクリエイティブディレクターやプロデューサーいたものの、実作業は2人だけで、毎日夜遅くまでやり、時には朝まで、約 4、5 ヶ月間、まあ、100は余裕で超えるほどの発注入稿物があったかと思われます。
Among our members, there were also creative directors and producers as well. However, the actual work that were done were actually done just only by the two of us. And every day we worked till very late at night. Sometimes we worked until the morning. During those 4 to 5 months, we have actually created more than 100 different design and products throughout the time period.
その仕事がきっかけとなり、2人で取り組みがスタートしました。
So through this particular project, we have started to work together, the two of us.
ちょっと名前の由来を説明します。
I'll explain the origin of our name.
はい、キギは英語で言うとトリーズです。
So Kigi means in English trees.
クリエイティブを一本の木に例えました。
So it represents the tree that symbolizes the creativity of our design concept.
これから説明する話は7年ほど前にあるブランドを作る際、役員の人たちにプレゼンテーションをしたものです。この話が元となっています。
So how would I supposed to be explaining this is that about 7 years ago, when we were creating a brand name, one of the director of the company made a presentation of this, and we have used that to base we've based on what he said at the presentation to create this logo.
木というものは土の中では根を張ることで立ち上がっています。地上では幹が伸び、枝葉に分かれて実や花ができます。
So in terms of trees, it is a object that reach far deep under the soil and spread its roots. In that sense, it will grow, and as it grows, it will extend across the land. At the same time, spread its twigs and become also as flowers and fruits.
まず地面から下をブランドの思想哲学とし、地面から上を社会とします。
So for us, the philosophy behind this branding is that we would like this to be very grounded as a brand name, and from the ground and top up, we will grow into a new brand.
土の中には養分や水分などの栄養がいっぱいあります。
Inside the soil, there's a lot of nutrients and water that we can take to become a large tree.
ここで養分や水分を知識、教養、テクニック、思いと例えてみます。
In this sense, the nutrients and the water will be expressed as knowledge, mannerisms, techniques, and our minds and our thoughts.
これらを吸い上げるために根は伸びていきます。
In order to take up all these nutrients, we would like to spread our roots down under the ground.
これは好奇心や探求心です。
And this is this represents our excitement and our curiosity.
そしてブランドが第一に、しっかりと立つ準備をします。
And as a brand, we would like to stand stand firmly on top of the ground.
やがて吸い上げたものが集まって一つになり幹となりある一つのコンセプトとなって社会に出ていきます。
And at the end, we will take up all these nutrients and become one as a main brand. Through this concept, we would like to reach out to the society.
さらにそれが伸びて枝葉に分かれて実や花ができます。これは商品です。
And in that sense, we'll reach out and grow as a tree, and through this growing, we'll become twigs of the tree and create a flower and fruit.
枝葉は商品を支えるための様々なことです。これは空間だったり、グラフィックのイメージだったり、商品を生産するシステムだったりします。
The different tricks and the roots can become a supporting rack for the products. This has become the space and the graphic image for our designs. This represents a system of production and products.
雨風が吹きつけ光が差し込みます。これは社会からの評価だと思ってください。
And through the winds and the rain, the light that will shine above the tree, this represents the opinion and how the society view us.
批判もあれば称賛もあります。
Of course, there will be negative comments, while at the same time positive comments throughout.
植木職人さんがいます。アートディレクター、コピーライター、そしてブランドの担当者たちがチームになっています。
And the workers who works very hard to raise the tree are the art directors, copywriters, and the brand name designers, and so that they can work as a team to grow this tree large and whole.
外気の状態、根の状態、土の状態を見ながらこの木が大きくまっすぐ育つために植木職人がチームを作って管理します。
So for the tree manager, he must look into how the moisture of the air, the condition of the roots, the condition of the soil to make it large and strong. This is how a manager should be managing the tree as a whole, as a team.
お猿さんがいます。
There will also be be monkeys at the same time.
これはこの木が初めて大地に立つ、つまりブランドが初めて社会に出ていくので、この、果実が美味しいということを伝えなくてはいけません。
In that sense, as a tree begin to grow and stand up on top of the ground, the brand name will go out to the society, and the tree will represent how we have to display and show how its fruits that come off the tree to be delicious and fruitful.
アートディレクターやコピーライターが分かりやすく絵や言葉で説明をします。
So, this is how the art director and copywriter should be represented in the as an image as a whole.
鳥がいます。
There will also be birds.
鳥には遠くのお猿さんに伝えてもらいます。これは DM とか広告です。
So the birds will call in all the monkeys to get the products from our tree, and these will be DMs and advertisements.
このように一つの良い循環が生まれると株分けして木を増やしていきます。
So in this sense, once the cycle becomes whole and solid, there will be we'll be able to create different trees across the land.
これはブランドの視点や同じコンセプトだけど表現違いの兄弟ブランドだったりします。
So these will be branch stores for a certain particular brand or in different concepts or other different sister brands that will be created throughout the process.
さらにこうなります。
So become this in the future.
やがて森にしていきましょうとプレゼンテーションをしました。
So this is how the presentation was done, and this will become a forest at the end.
僕はブランドを木に例えましたが、これはクリエイティブのさまざまなことに例えることができます。
So as a brand, we have described how brand names as a tree, and this was how it was being shown to as a creative for the creativity.
つまり木々はこの考え方を会社のコンセプトにしました。
This is how Kiki used as as a main concept, as a main structure to create to how it's work and how it's represented to connect with the society as a whole.
デザインや作品または人材を育ててやがて森にしていきたいと考えたのです。
We would like our design and artwork to develop our different new designers to develop their artwork and at the end to become trees.
それから木々の意味は日本以上無限です。
And at the same time, Kiki, the meaning of Kiki, there will be more than just two different trees.
また僕の名前は木を植えるという意味があります。渡辺は木々に囲まれた家で育ちました。
At the same time, for me, my name also has the word key for 植え、Uehara-san. So the word 植え, it will also include the meaning of trees. But at the same time, Watanabe was also raised in a house where she was surrounded by trees.
このようなことから木々という名前にしました。
This was how we started this is how we branded our company name as Kiki.
それでは最後に今最も力を入れている仕事をご紹介します。
At the end, present the most famous artwork that we've done so far.
先ほどもちらっと画像に出てきましたが、よいごまというプロジェクトをご紹介します。
So we have previously shown this image before. This is called Yoigoma, spinning top. This is a project that we've done.
これは杯です。
This is a sakazuki, a cup for sake.
日本の玩具である、コマと日本酒を飲むための酒器である杯を融合させたプロダクトです。
This is a product that have included the concept of both a spinning top and the concept of a sake cup.
そしてこれは、それを楽しむための空間です。あ、違うな。これは、これでしょ？で、そしてこれは、それを楽しむための空間です。
And this is supposed to be a space that was for people to have fun with sake and the tops as well.
今年の夏に、日本の新潟で開催された越後つまりアートトリエンナーレ2018第一の芸術祭で発表した作品です。
This was a piece of artwork that we've shown in Niigata Prefecture of Japan at an event called the Etsuko Tsumari Art Tournament in 2018, the Art Festival of Land.
公募で選ばれ出品することになりました。
Through a bidding and competition, we are being selected as the as a product that was displayed at the event.
我々が出品した作品はスタンディング酒バーです。
The final product that we have displayed at the site was a standing sake bar.
杯をデザインし地元の酒蔵とコラボレーションをしてお酒の新しいブランドを作りバーの空間のデザインを考え、バーテンダーの衣装やヘアメイクを考えお酒の提供の仕方サービスや運営の方法を考え、芸術祭の期間中休まず営業しました。
So throughout the art festival, the stand throughout has operated throughout the entire festival. From the design of the cups, we have worked with different sake makers across Japan, and we have also think about how the bar is supposed to be designed as a space. While we also collaborated with the bartender and designed both the bartender's clothes.Hair, makeup, and how the sake was being presented, how the service and it was operated, it was all being a part of the design concept.
そして地元のラジオ局に、運営を協力してもらいました。
We have also worked tirelessly with the radio stations in the local vicinity.
我々グラフィックデザイナーやアートディレクターが現代美術のステージで何ができるかを考えたときに、僕はブランドを作ろうと思ったんです。
At the time where we have worked with different graphic designers, art directors, we had been formulating the concept for a long time, how it should be designed as a modern art, as a stage. This is how I came up with the brand name.
しかもそのブランドは実態が曖昧なブランドです。完全にイメージの世界です。
at that time, the brand name was actually very ambiguous as a brand name. It was completely a world of imagination.
イメージの世界ですが、リアルにそこにあるという状態を作ろうと思いました。
Despite it being a completely imaginative world, we would like it to become a reality. So we have created this particular artwork.
杯は D ブロスというメーカーから実際に販売されています。お酒は新潟県の酒蔵から実際に販売されています。
So the cups were actually created by a maker, by a manufacturer called Deep Rose, and it's an actual product that's been sold in the market. At the same time, the sake was actually selected from the various sake makers in Niigata Prefecture.
いずれもこの芸術祭に合わせて販売を開始しました。
Both products and the series were sold during throughout the art festival.
そしてスタンディング酒バーは先ほども申し上げましたが芸術祭の期間中休まず営業しました。
As we've previously mentioned, the standing sake bar was also tirelessly operating throughout the entire art festival.
杯、日本酒、バー、この3つのコンテンツの名前はいずれも酔いごまです。
So both the Sakazuki cup, the Japanese sake, and the bar, all through these three different contents, we've combined them to become酔いごま, the drunken top.
酔いごまという世界観でふわっと包み込んでいます。このブランドの考え方の基本形です。
With the world, the concept of the world of the yoi goma, being surrounded by all these products and of the yoi goma, we have thought out through this whole branding.
ここではサイコロを振って出た目によって杯の大きさとお酒のグレードが決まります。
At this space, you get to roll a dice to decide how big a sakazuki, the cup that you'll be using to drink the sake.
バーテンダーでもあり、コマ回し人が道具や手で杯を回します。
Well, at the same time, the bartender is also a top spinning artist who will be able to spin the top on the table.
回る姿をお楽しみくださいと声をかけて、しばらく杯に注目します。
So until the tops, the top designed cup stops spinning, the customers get to enjoy and look at the top spinning cup.
杯は回り終わったらお客さんは手に取ってお酒を注がれるのを待ちます。
So we will wait for the customer to complete the spinning of the top after they have examined how the top is being spun. They will be able to drink the sake out of those cups directly.
そして注ぎ終わったら一気に飲みます。
So after we have poured in all the sake, they will drink it in one gulp.
つまりこれは置くことのできない杯なのです。
In one word, it is a cup that you cannot leave on the just on the table to drink.
映像いきますか。もうちょっと大きくうん、それぐらい 日本には古くから、ベクハイという文化がありました。
So in Japan, there was an old tradition to use a cup, the sagatsuki, to share the different sake at the same time.
Tengu のお面やひょっとこ、おかめなど、手のひらに収まる程度の小さな酒器がお面の形をしています。
So there are different shapes of these sakatsuki cups. For example, in the forms of the mask of a tengu, the mask of a okame, that in different forms of sake cups that are made that can be put into the hands of in two hands.
そのお面の裏側にお酒を入れて飲むんです。
So we for the people who own these different cups, they'll be able to drink it out of the cups at the backside.
おかめは普通に飲めますが、天狗のお面は鼻が高いのでテーブルに置けません。一気に飲むしかないんです。
So for the okame mask, you can put it on the table. However, for the tengu mask, due to the really long nose of the shape of the mask, you cannot really leave it on the table. You have to drink it in one gulp.
ひょっとこのお面は口に穴が開いているので指で押さえながらじゃないと飲めません。
So there's a hole on the okame's face. You will have to hold a finger into the hole in order to drink it, or else it will leak to the bottom of the cup.
つまりこれも一気に飲むしかないんです。
In that sense, you could also have to drink it in one gulp.
どの杯を使うか小さなコマを回して決めます。
So to decide which cup you will be using to drink the sake, you will have to throw a dice to decide which one that you use.
回り終わったコマの先が示す方にある杯を手に取らないといけない。
So after spinning of the coma, the top, you have to decide, you have to hold on to the cup at the end.
酒の席での一つのゲームです。コミュニケーションツールとも言えます。
This is actually one of the games that was being played on the table, therefore for drinking game on the table, and it's a way to create communication.
僕はお酒が大好きなんです。ずっとこのベクハイの考え方で何かできないか考えていたので、芸術祭をきっかけにこの作品を作ることにしました。
I personally really like sake, and I have always been looking into these different cups to think out whether or not there are ways to create different artworks and forms of communication.
これは一過性のものではありません。続けていくことで、お酒の文化の可能性を広げ、社会に浸透し、プロダクトブランドや酒蔵の売り上げにも貢献し、場合によっては町おこしにもつながります。
This is not a one-off attempt. In continuous format, I would like to spread the culture of drinking of sake, create new possibilities, and get this into the society.
もちろん我々も稼ぐ仕組みを作っています。
Of course, we are trying to get this into a profitable form of business model.
社会とつながりながら、作品を根付かせ、文化を広げていくことが新しい芸術のあり方になることを願って、このプロジェクトを進めていくつもりです。
In connection with the community and society, we would like the artworks to take roots into the community and spread the different cultures that represents from these different cups. This is how we would like the new form of art to become, and this is how we have went forward for our project.
今日は聞いていただいてどうもありがとうございました。これで終わります。
Thank you very much for listening to me today.